Hello, all you filthy ningans. It is I, the being who towers above all, Goku Black, and welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Shiny Gold Sigma. This will be interesting. Let's jump right back into this. Just a little recap. No one cares. Arrived in Azalea Town, we beat that bitch. Alright, let's go this way. Tell you something. Yes, they could have. Whatever. He thinks he's people. Let's destroy him. Butterfree. Alright, you're thoroughly screwed. Say goodbye. Krofnaw. Let's see. Flappy should be able to take care of that. This Ningen has no idea what he's in for. That's cute. One more should do it. And good night. Leveled up. Nice. And Zubat, Flappy can stay out there. And we're done. Pathetic. What was he thinking coming over here to fight a god? Yes, get out of my face, Ningen. Be gone. Be gone with you, Ningen. You're terrible. You should be ashamed of yourself. Let's go heal. Once we get cut, we probably need to go back to our house. Because if I'm not mistaken, there should be a Pikachu over there. And I'll be honest, Pikachu is adorable. So we will be doing that. And look, it's a Caterpie. Disgusting. Find this stupid Farfetch'd. There it is. What are the chances that I'll find a Pikachu in this forest? Probably not very high. Whatever. Don't run from you, Ningen. That was easy. Alright, thank you. Shut the hell up. Stop talking to me. Disgusting mortal. Damn it! That's unfortunate. We don't care about Oddish. Who can we teach? Cut. Go down to the TM case. And cut. No one. We're not teaching it to Quilava. That just ain't gonna happen. Alright. We need to go find something that can learn this. Head back this direction anyway, so that works out. Let's see if we can find something like a sand shrew or something. That's a Geodude. Completely useless to us. Get out of my face! Alright. Is that this way? Damn it! Sandshrew, there we go. That's what we were looking for. Egg. Throw a Pokeball at it. Get in the Pokeball, you filthy mortal. Yes. You wouldn't dare defy your god. Alright. Back over to the TM case. Teach you. Cut. Oh, you're holding an item. What are you holding? Let's see what it's holding. What did you bring your god? A quick claw. That'll come in handy. I take that away from you. Alright. Very nice. You've pleased your god. She'll be able to live for one more day. Damn it. Can we just get through this frickin' cave without having any issues? There's a golden Pokeball there. I don't have strength, so I can't get it. Which is incredibly stupid, honestly. Damn it. I could have sworn I fought this guy. Whatever. He shall perish like the rest. He only has one Pokemon. That's adorable. Let's see here. I'm gonna take him out with Ghastly. You're going down. One more should do it. You're merely only delaying the inevitable. Guess even gods jumble their words sometimes. Deal with it. Goodbye, Ningen. Alright. Keep on heading through this cave. I'll be so pissed if there's not actually a Pikachu back here. I could have sworn there was. I don't remember. Only one way to find out. Damn it. Yeah, sure, we're heading all the way back to the beginning, but if there is indeed a Pikachu back here, it'll totally be worth it. Damn! Come on! Get out of my face, Bellsprout! No time for your insolence. Shit. Alright. Head back over there. Come on. Pikachu better be frickin' there. Seriously. If it's not, I will be so pissed. getting there slowly but surely. Come on. The weather in this place is so freaking... It's just so fucking finicky. Like, one second it's raining, one second it's... Just clear out, it makes no sense whatsoever. I won't question it. That's why. I get it. I need to make room for the Pikachu. I don't think there's a PC in there. Shit! Damn it. Out of my way! Gotta get to a PC. Damn! Come on! Almost every patch of grass has some sort of Pokemon in it. Stop. Note to self, buy more repels. This again. We found that the Pikachu is indeed there. But is it worth it? That's the question. Where are you? Okay. Oh, it's a Pichu. And it's a spiky eared Pikachu. Alright. It has decent IVs and all that. Alright. Looks good. Thundershock, Charm. Train him. He'll eventually become a Raichu. It doesn't need to learn anything there. One of these Pokemon is holding a lucky egg. Forget, okay, yeah. It's ghastly. Let's take that away from you. Give that to our Pichu. A little bit of grinding. Which I'll probably do off screen, but whatever. That. Damn. How dare that wall defy a god? Alright, let's head back over there. Damn it. Whatever, it's a good time to get some grinding in. Die before the almighty Pichu. you shall perish. Look at it trying to put up defenses like that's actually going to help. Goodbye. Damn it. You dare defy me. I do not think there's a shortcut to get back to where we were. Which really fucking sucks. Let's strengthen our Pichu. Should be able to become a minion of justice. Destroying all you filthy ningans whenever you shall cross my path. Damn it. You dare defy your Pichu. There we go. Tail whip. Very nice. Let's go heal our Pichu. Yes, after our bout with Faulkner, it has come to my attention that I should probably just spend a great deal of time grinding so that I'm prepared for the next bit of gyms that I have to conquer. No problem in being overpowered, as it were. We need to train our Pichu anyway, so this works out. We got through there without nary a encounter. That's surprising. All right. Back over to Azalea Town. It's a cherry berry that'll come in handy later. See, nature's fine. It's you filthy, disgusting mortals that are terrible, though. Pichu probably cannot handle this. So we are going to attempt to escape, and then if we did, we'll drop Pichu. Fuck! Get out of my sight! Damn it. It has higher defense than I thought it would. Or special defense, rather. Whatever. You know what I mean. You must die! Damn it! Pichu, you have failed me for the last time! Yes! You've done it! You didn't level up, though. You disappointed me. Yet again. Your insolence and your defiance will be the death of you. Damn! Come on. It's a Rooper. I'm not sure if that's part ground type. We'll find out. And it is.
Shit. I'll go ahead and run away from that. Yes, heal my Pokemon. Did I fight this filthy Negan here? I did not. He stands no chance against the mighty power of Pichu. Oh shit! He doesn't stand a chance against the mighty power of Pichu! You bastard! You've been paralyzed. How does that feel?
Sting a bit?
You did one damage? Oh, is that all you can do? Goodbye. Pichu is leveled up to level 7. Fuck your hoot hoot. That sounds weird even with me saying it.
Hoot hoot.
Goodbye. On the plus side, this is probably good experience for Pichu, which is exactly what we need. Yes, they'll level up next. After this Spearow goes down, be level 8. I almost picked Sandshrew there. That would have been a disaster. And Spearow is no more. Yes. Thunder Wave. Wonderful. Let's go back up here and heal Pichu. Wonderful. Alright, that's about as good as any place to cut it for today. Today we pretty much just went and got ourselves a Pichu. A spiky-eared Pichu. It's special. And a cut above the rest of you filthy Ningen Pichus that are out there. But until next time, you filthy, disgusting Ningens, this has been the being who towers above all. See you later, you Kobe homie!
Pause!
Hey, how you doing? Did you like this video? Then how about subscribing to the channel? Leave a like and comment as well if you don't mind. Also, check out my previous videos. They're pretty good. I'm just blooper Saiyan! But till next time, guys, this has been Goku!
Kamehameha!